What's going on, everyone? I'm Buddy, and welcome to the show where I bring the latest in Apple news. So sit back and enjoy. Go, 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 go. Our first report is that, according to sources, Apple have their own secret eBay store, where they are marking down Apple products by as much as $100. We don't know what the eBay account is called at this time, though. Moving on, an Australia air carrier, Qantas, has announced that it will be handing out Apple iPads to passengers on flights, give them access to over 200 hours of movies, music, and television. Anyway, let's now move on to the iPhone news. According to sources, Apple's next-gen smartphone will feature wireless charging. Some other featured rumors to be included is a fingerprint sensor on the home button for security reasons and a 3D screen. And the picture above shows you how it could potentially work, but I don't like the idea because I'm not a fan of 3D and I don't like how they've designed it in this picture. In the new rumored low-cost iPhone news, the screen is said to be the same size as the current iPhone 5. Now let's move on to some Apple TV news. If you thought Apple TV was going to have an A5X chip, well, you're wrong, because they are keeping the A5 chip but making it smaller. Anyway, thanks for watching. There hasn't been much Apple news, but there has been some news with competitors like Samsung releasing the Galaxy S4. But anyway, tune in next time. And again, sorry for the short show. I haven't been feeling well this morning. I should probably tell, maybe. But anyway, see you next time.